Wait a minute. Healthy and cookie dough does not go together. You know this.
Exactly. But like, we're making it happen today. This is flourless, gluten-free, low carb, tons of fiber and nutrients. And I used to bring this to parties and not tell people, and nobody could guess what the ingredient was, that it wasn't normal cookie dough.
Okay, that's your party trick. So what's the secret ingredient?
The secret ingredient is a can of white beans.
What?
No. Sounds insane. But they're actually pretty flavorless if you think about it. And I've got a cookie dough dip that you can actually eat raw. There's no egg in it or anything. And it's healthy. You don't have to feel guilty about it.
Okay, so where do we start? Why don't you kind of walk us through step by step?
Yeah, so I've already taken my can of beans. I've rinsed them off, drained them really well, and added them to my food processor. And we're gonna add about a half a cup of peanut butter right into there. And I was actually talking about this the other day. You can also do PB2, which is like a peanut butter powder. It's like low fat. Either works. We're gonna do 2 tablespoons of maple syrup. This is, again, like a healthy alternative sweet sugar substitute. So this is a lot more nutrients than just like a plain white sugar. And the liquid, because it's a liquid, helps it blend together and give it a really nice texture. We do a tiny bit of baking soda, and this is just to give it that kind of cookie dough flavor that you would get. Splash of vanilla, of course. That was a lot.
That's okay.
And then a pinch of salt, and we're just gonna blend it up until it's nice and smooth. I've got some done here. And you can serve it with crackers. We take our chocolate chips once it's blended and kind of stir them in, and then serve it with some graham crackers, and it's fantastic.
Okay, does it really taste like cookie dough? Like, seriously?
It seriously does. I swear, the beans, like, they make this a creamy emulsion. You know, kind of like hummus, like how it's creamy and smooth. That's what they do. But then you've added all the other ingredients that would go into a cookie dough, and you cannot tell that it's beans.
Haley, you're a culinary genius.
Well, thanks. Some might call me a culinary loon, but you know.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
You can find this recipe after the show on YouTube. Just search KSDK News or on the 5 on Your Side app. For more on her meal prep course, visit basicallyitmeals.com.